Is up, boys and girls. We're back again for another One Piece chapter. So fucking excited! Woo! Now, hey, last week I was not able to live react because I had to be at my base, but here I'm back. I'm ready. I'm here to read One Piece, and I'm so fucking excited, bro. You have no idea. Oh my god, I'm going crazy over here. This chapter is gonna be one for the ages. I'm telling you. Ooh, last week's chapter, I can hear the drums of liberation. Are you crazy? Talk about Sanjoy Boy's return. Oh my god, man, what are we talking about? I'm so excited because I think we're about to get a Void Century flashback. I've been waiting for this since we heard about it way back when. And I just, that's enough talking, man. I'm ready to read the chapter. Let's read this shit. Chapter 1044, Warrior of Liberation. Talk to me nice, One Piece. Talk to me nice. Let me know something. Full screen this joint. Yes, sir. Cover page story. Mama's out at sea. Let's start our research. Oh my gosh, they're about to cut Neji and Yonji. Where is Ichiji at? That's what I want to know. What's happening? How can I still stand? A resounding pulse. I just lost, but I feel like I'm having a blast. Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Oh, why are you laughing? Luffy is Joy Boy? Zunisha said that? Pleasure Hall, Right Brain Tower. Gah! Gah! Sir Pirate, you're awake. Oh, Sanji. Luffy? Oh, Sanji heard. His observation haki. Woo! What the? Kid? Law? Kyogre? Is that Sir Straw Hat? Marco? Straw Hat? Hey, you two. He's still breathing. Luffy's still alive? You gotta be okay, right, big bro? The Holy Land. Mary Joie. The Hall of Power. Pangaea Castle. We sacrificed one of our best agents and enraged Kaido. Are we sure our priorities are straight? This may be better than the alternative. It's imperative that we snuff out something this problematic. No matter the error, the world government has always failed to acquire the Gomu Gomu fruit, even after 800 years of trying. It's almost as if the fruit itself is evading us. Well, that's not impossible. All zone fruits have a will of their own, and this one carries the name of a god. After all, the Gomu Gomu fruit is really a mythical zone? It's the human fruit? Sorry! Model Nika! Oh, its user's body gains the properties of rubber in combat. They're supposedly only limited by their imagination. Putting smiles on faces, far and wide, they are the embodiment of the Warrior of Liberation. Sun God Nika! Awakening exponentially strengthens their rubbery body and they have even more freedom. It is allegedly the most ridiculous power in the world!
Yo.
Treasure repository, second floor. Hiyori! I really admired Odin. Think about what you're doing. Look at this nigga. Begging for his fucking life. It was all Kaido. He was using me. We can still run away together. Just remove these nails and you spat in the face of a samurai you owed. Who would still believe you? My father kept his promise, did he not? He danced like a fool for 5 long years because he thought you and Kaido would honor the secret arrangement you made in Free Wano. He never even told his own family. My father was a man who kept his word. He still expected the same of you when you agreed to let them go. If he withstood being boiled for an entire hour, even while his body was being burned by the oil, despite it all, he always smiled. Always. I can't even fathom my father's suffering. He had to shoulder the burden by himself, because the entire nation was your hostage.
What's the matter, Hiyori?
Father, are you really okay with what everyone says about you? Of course I am. You know why? Because I have you guys. What a guy, man. Really? Then I swear I'll always be here for you. Oh, yes. I've always said Odin was a great samurai. As Shogun, I can ensure his legacy is recognized. Your father... Hold your tongue, you miserable wretch! I am Kozuki Hiyori! Eek! I was always proud to carry my father's name, even when I was starving and covered in rags. You, on the other hand, never had a trace of honor. Every day you were Shogun was one too many. And as each day passed, more and more lives were lost. Wait, stop! Don't do something you're going to regret! Seeking revenge is a dated ideology, you know? Besides, killing me makes no difference. Kaido will still be unbeatable. Orochi-sama. Huh? I have failed. Is that you, Kanjuro? This is as far as I go. Your timing is impeccable. This is the ideal stage for your real final performance. Burn that woman to ash. Go on, take her. The failed revenge of a shrew 20 years in the making is the perfect title for this tragic comedy. Take a look, Hiyori. A Kozuki survivor should know that fortune favors the mighty. Orochi-sama, that's the wrong way. The dawn will come. Kanjuro, you idiot! Hiyori, save me! It burns! The Kozuki clan always keeps its promises. I feel like anything possible now. I could keep fighting a bit longer. My heartbeat sounds funny. This is my peak. This is gift. What the hell is that? It's on the roof! What's happening? Conqueror's Haki? Where is it coming from? Oh my gosh! A giant fist just grabbed Kaido? What? Straw Hat? Luffy! He yanked his ass up! Bring that ass back up here, boy! We're not done yet! Oh! Shishishishi! Take this! He's swinging his ass around like a ragdoll! Yoke that man up, Luffy! Let's go! He laughing his ass off. Straw Hat, so you're still alive. I'm grateful. Bottle of breath! Oh! What? Whoa! Huh? He just pulled the ground out and reflected it? Go! Gear 5th. Sorry about that idiot from before. I didn't want to win like that. Don't sweat it. Now let's finish this.
Oh my god!
He's literally in berserker mode.
This is it! We're at the climax! Oh my fucking god! Yo!
I'm out of 10!
Oh my god! One Piece. Shit! One Piece! It's the greatest fucking series ever made. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, there's no limit to what he can do now. Bruh. Nah, that shit went crazy. That chapter went crazy. That chapter went crazy. That was my live reaction to One Piece chapter 1044.
Gee! Next week, we got to have a classic on our hands. Yo!
Oh, that's all I got for you guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next week.